This boy felt intense pain inside his nose, but you won't believe what the doctors pulled out. The story begins in 2016 when 16-